The Dolphins are adding to their running back room. They agreed to a two-year, $12.6 million deal with former Cardinals RB Chase Edmonds, per ESPN. Edmonds posted a career-high 903 scrimmage yards last season and averaged 5.1 yards per carry.